So the Reds have been busy this offseason. They've signed a couple of pitchers. They also signed infielder Jameer Candelario, who had a pretty good season last year with the Nationals and the Cubs. For Reds fans, how would we rate the Reds offseason so far? Let me know what you guys think.